Did my husband get here yet?
We called him. He's coming.
Okay.
Clap. Booby.
Honey?
Oh, James, the baby's in trouble.
No, she's okay. She's coming right out. I promise.
Well, at least I've achieved most of my goals.
Sponge, get that. Clap.
Honey, everything's good.
You're right there.
Yeah.
Scissors?
Oh, wow.
It's okay.
Look at that.
Everything's okay.
Interesting.
Almost there. Just a bit longer. Bladder retractor.
Educational.
Hold this bladder.
It's kind of...
Right there. Let's get this bladder. Okay.
Informative. Let's see.
Right. Okay.
I guess this is the end.
Here she comes.
Oh, my neck! My neck! Hey, you with the scissors! Cut me some slack here!
There you go.
Oh, jeez, for crying out loud. Is she really okay?
She's fine.
How about him?
He'll be all right.
There you go.
Oh, poor sweet baby.
Yeah.
I'm going to take extra special care of you.
Hey. You look a lot better from the outside.
I'll take her now. Hey,
where am I going?
Where are you taking her?
We have to put her in observation.
What happened to my quality time?
Bye, honey. Bye, honey.
I don't want to go anyplace.
Bye-bye, honey. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, honey.
First a lousy birth, and now this. Jeez, life sucks.
Yes.
Yes. You're next.
Oh, I hope so.
Bye, bye.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, Daddy.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Hey, Bob. All right.
Hi, honey. How's your head?
Mikey, this is your sister, Julie.
Hiya, Julie. Welcome to the outside. I'm your big brother, Mikey. I'm going to be in charge of your life for the next 2 or 3 years, smacking you around, getting you in shape, teaching you things. Anything you need, don't be afraid to ask.
Who's this asshole?
No, no. Say no more. Of course you're tired after all that traveling, especially that long trip down the birth canal.
Stop. You're killing me.
I got you a little something for coming into the world, and here it is. Have a cow, honey.
Ah! Get away!
All right, fine. Don't have a cow.